morning, friends, and welcome to Ramblin' with Red Yarn. Are y'all ready to get ramblin' today? Well, good. Where do you think we ought to go? Let's check our map. I'll maybe take you to the deep woods, where the critters make you feel good. Maybe take a walk down on the farm, do some dancing in the old barn. Oh, maybe take you around this town, backyard to the playground. Maybe we could take a gamble, maybe we could go rambling. Well, I'm gonna take you rambling, farm to the forest, fast as a hare, slow as a tortoise, scrambling through the briars and brambles, ambling, longing to explore this landing, meander back home to our families, singing the chorus. Welcome to Ramblin' with Red Yarn. I'm so glad y'all are all here today. Happy Thursday. I've missed ya. Now that I'm only doing one Ramblin' show a week on Thursday mornings, it feels like a long time between shows. So I've missed ya. How about some air hugs? Air hugs. Or if you don't feel like an air hug, how about an air high five? High five, high five. Thanks so much for tuning in this morning, friends. How's everybody feeling today? Feeling pretty good? Yeah? Feeling really good? Feeling super duper excited to be together? Yeah, me too. Y'all ready to have some fun together today? Good. How much fun do you think we should have? Like this much fun? More than that? Like this much fun? More than that? Like this much fun? More than that? Stretch out your arms and show me how much fun you want to have. You want to have that much fun? That is so much fun. I'm going to need your help if we're going to have that much fun today. Who remembers how do we have fun when old Red Yarn, howdy, that's me, and my critters come around? What do we like doing for fun? Yeah, that's right. First, we love singing together. Put one finger up in the air like this if you love singing like I do. Good, let's warm up our singing voices. Everybody take a big deep breath. And sing, la 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 la. Oh, how beautiful. Put two fingers up like this if you like dancing too. Who likes to dance? Nice. Let's warm up our dance moves with a little wiggle in our seats. Nice wiggling. Raise one hand if you like animals. Who likes animals? Oh, good, because I brought some critters with me today and they can't wait to see you. And raise both your hands like this and stick your tongue like this. And go, ah, if you want to get a little silly. Should we get a little silly today? I think that's a great idea. Well, hey, let's get started with our good morning song, okay? Can everybody make their sons like this? Make your son, put it out in front of you and try to sing along. The sun has come up, the rooster has crowed, and I'm wide awake. From my head to my toes, my friends are all here. We're ready to play. Good morning to you. It's a beautiful day. Yay! It is a beautiful day. Let's see who all's tuning in. Let's see which all friends are here today. If you haven't had a chance to put your name in the comments, or have your grown-ups put your name in the comments, go ahead and do that so I can say hello, all right? It only works if you're watching live at 10 a.m. Pacific time on Thursday morning. But hi to everybody else who may not be watching live. Okay, today we have Fred Bell watching from the rainy Oregon coast. That's so fun that you got to go out to the coast, Fred Bell. Have a nice time out there. Good morning from Rosie and Lindsay. Hi, Rosie and Lindsay. Great to see you, friends. Sammy is here watching with her mama. Charlotte's at her first week of in-person kindergarten. Charlotte, if you do watch this later, congratulations. That's so exciting. I hope you're having an awesome time. And Sammy, thanks for watching. It's good to see you, my friend. Odessa and her bunny Sylvia are watching. Hi, Odessa. Hi, Sylvia. I've got some artwork of yours to show off later. I'm excited to show it off. Good morning from Elliot. He's excited to be back and watching with his 5-day-old baby brother, Nolan. Congratulations, Miller family. You've got a 5-day-old new baby. Ah, Emily, that's so exciting. Elliot, that's so exciting to be a big brother now. Congratulations. Oh my goodness, 5 days old. What a tiny little guy. I hope he likes the show. He's only five. He's probably sleeping or crying through it. Congratulations, y'all. That's so awesome. Ronan's watching. Hey, Ronan. Good morning from Hudson. Hey, Hudson. Enid's here sending her love. Hi, Enid. Good morning. Thanks for sending me. Ooh, you sent me a piece of cake and a cup of milk with emojis. Yum, that sounds nice. Howdy from Team JP. Hey, Team JP. Thanks for tuning in, y'all. Hello from Olivia, Jackson, and their abuela, their grandma. It's so good to see you. Hi, Olivia. Hi, Jackson. Good morning from Leo and George. Hey, Leo and George. Rylan and Owen say hi. Hi, Rylan and Owen. Eliza says hi. Hi, Eliza. Sienna and Oliver are here. Hey, Sienna. Hey, Oliver. Good morning from Hazel. Hey, Hazel. Good morning. Good morning from Marshall. Hi, Marshall. Great to see you, buddy. George says hi from his grandma's house in Oakland. George, you're visiting your grandma in Oakland. That is so exciting. I'm so glad you get to visit your grandma. Hi, George. Good morning from Beth and JW. Hi, Beth and JW. And good morning from Shirley and Isaac. Hi, Shirley and Isaac. Thanks for so much for tuning in, friends. It's so glad to see all of you here. Can I have big high fives all around? Everybody pretend like you're giving everybody who's watching a high five, all right? Woo, that's so many high fives. I'm so glad to see you all this morning. Thanks everybody for tuning in. I'm glad that these Thursday mornings are working for you. So thanks for tuning in. I'm gonna put in a plug at the top of my show today. If your family's in a position to donate, I so appreciate that. I know some of y'all are monthly members on Patreon, which is awesome. But if you haven't joined the Patreon community, you can jump in there. I've been sharing some special perks lately with some of my Patreon supporters. And everybody else, you can donate on Venmo, on Cash App, or on PayPal. All the links are in the Facebook posts. So check that out, okay? Thanks so much for your generosity, everybody, and making sure that I can keep on doing these shows, because I love doing them. It's so fun being here with you. All right, friends, I've worked out something special for you this morning, but I gotta make sure my guitar is in tune. It's not gonna sound as good if my guitar is out of tune. All right. Hey, who knows what's coming up this Sunday? What is on Sunday? We're celebrating a special day on Sunday. Do you know? Mother's Day! Mother's Day is coming up. We're celebrating all of the mothers and mother figures and grandmothers and mother's helpers out there. Oh my goodness. And this community loves its mothers. So many awesome mamas out there doing such amazing, important work. So thank you, thank you, thank you, mothers. I've worked out a special medley for all the mothers to celebrate Mother's Day. Okay, do you know what a medley is? A medley is when you take a bunch of different songs and string them together into one long song. So just this morning, I got the inspiration to work out a Mother's Day medley, and I hope it goes well. Are y'all ready? Okay, kiddos, this is for the mamas. So if you're watching with your mama, give her an early Mother's Day hug, or you can tell her about it later, okay? But we're gonna sing a bunch of great old songs about mothers. Y'all ready for it? All right, think about your mothers. Kiddos, if you haven't made your mom a card yet, now would be a good time to go get some paper and markers and work on a card for your mother, okay? This song will probably last long enough to give you time to make a card. Here's how it goes. We're gonna start with a Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young song. You who are on the road must have a code that you can live by, and so become yourself, because the past is just a goodbye. Teach your children well, if the mother's hell did slowly go by, and feed them on your dreams. The one they pick is the one you'll know by. Don't you ever ask them why, if they told you, you would cry. So just look at them and sigh, and know they love. little Bob Dylan next. Are y'all ready? Maybe it's the color of the sun cut flat and covering crossroads I'm standing at. Maybe it's the weather or something like that. But mama, you've been on my mind. I don't mean trouble, please don't put me down. Don't get upset, I am not pleading. Just saying I can't forget. I do not walk the floor, bow down again, but yet. But mama, you've been on my mind. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. 'Cause they'll never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love. I turned 21 in prison doing life without parole. No one could steer me right. Mama tried, mama tried, mama tried to raise me better, but her pleading I deny. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause mama tried. And your old daddy rest his soul. Left my mama heavy load. She tried so very hard to fit his shoes. Working hours without rest, wanted me to have the best. She tried to raise me right, but I refused. And I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right. Mama tried, mama tried, mama tried to raise me better. But her pleading I denied. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause mama tried. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause mama tried. Mama. Cry. If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, I carry on, as if nothing really matters. Did you ever know that you're my hero? Mamas, you are the wind beneath our wings. Happy Mother's Day. I hope y'all enjoyed the medley. All right, who recognized some of those songs? We started with Teach Your Children by Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young. We went to Mama, You've Been On My Mind by Bob Dylan. Then Mamas Don't Let Your Babies Grow Up to Be Cowboys by Willie Nelson and Merle Haggard. Then Mama Tried by Merle Haggard. Then Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen. And finally, Wind Beneath My Wings by Bette Midler. I hope you enjoyed the medley. All right, y'all. Let's see if everybody's still watching. Oh, of course, we've got a few more shout-outs this morning. we've got Harper, who's now in New Jersey. Good morning, Harper. Zoe and her daddy are watching. Hey, Zoe. Hey, Dustin. Zara and Richard are going to watch on the replay. So, hi, Zara and Richard. Sorry, you're on my long list. I meant to shout you out before. And Dustin's wondering, what? No mother from Danzig? Sorry, Dustin. I had to leave that one out. But thanks for listening to my Mother's Day medley, y'all. Okay, kids, you've been very patient. I hope that gave you time to make a nice card for your mama or your mother figure today. Okay? Let's go ahead and meet a critter. What do y'all say? Good plan. Let's call out my friend Mama Robin. Everybody say, come on out, Mama Robin. Come on out, Mama Robin. Here I come. Hi, Mama Robin. Can you stop and visit for a minute? I don't know, Red Yarn. I'm pretty busy right now. Oh, please, can you visit for just a minute? Wouldn't y'all like to see Mama Robin for just a minute? Sit down and rest for just a minute, please, Mama Robin. Okay, okay. Hi, friends. It's me, Mama Robin. Say hi, Mama Robin. Hi, Mama Robin. Hi. It's great to see y'all. I'm kind of busy, Red Yarn. What did you want to talk to me about?
Well, first, Mama Robin, I just wanted to wish you a happy Mother's Day. It's coming up this weekend.
Oh, I hope my little chickie's got me flowers or made me a card or something.
Me too, because I know you are a very hardworking mama. Isn't that right, Mama Robin?
Oh, yeah, especially in the springtime.
Yeah, what are you so busy with in the springtime?
Oh, there's a lot of work for us mama birds to do in the springtime. First, when the weather gets a little nicer, we gotta fly around and find a good place for a nest. Once we pick our spot, we gotta build our nest, get all the twigs and everything ready, build our nest. Then we gotta sit in our nest and lay some eggs. Once we lay some eggs, we gotta sit on them for a little while and wait for the little eggs to hatch. Once the eggs start hatching, we gotta help our babies out. We gotta fly around, find food for them. If I find a worm or something, I pick it up, I chew it up, regurgitate it into their mouth.
You regurgitate it into their mouth?
Yep, that's what we mamas do.
Oh my goodness gracious, then what?
Well, then as they start to grow, I help them get out of the nest. I help them learn to fly. I help them find food and safety on their own. And once they're a little older, I say goodbye to them and let them fly away.
Oh my goodness. And that all just happens in a few months' time?
Well, usually, yeah, it does.
Wow, that is a lot of work, Mama Robin. Well, thank you for all your hard work raising up your baby chickies, raising the next generation of birdies.
Oh, well, thanks to all the mamas and mama figures out there raising up your next generation. We so appreciate you. We see how hard you're working to raise those kiddos and do everything else you need to in life. So I hope you get a little time to rest this weekend and as often as you can.
Yeah, let's hope so. All right, Mama Robin, well, I know you got more work to do, right?
Yeah, I better get flying on, but it sure was great to see you. Bye, friends.
Say bye, Mama Robin.
Bye.
Oh, there goes Mama Robin. Off to work again. All right. Kids, have you ever noticed how hard your mamas and mama figures have to work to keep everything going? Yeah. The mamas I know work very, very, very hard to raise their kiddos, to keep them safe, and to do everything else. Like, summertime they're working jobs, they're doing other stuff for the house, they're building community, they're trying to be with their friends, they're trying to be leaders and activists in their community. So that's a lot of work, but we appreciate it. And we're gonna sing a song about mama birds. This song is called Mama's Bird. Here's how it goes. Kiddos, if you wanna stand up and flap your wings like a birdie, you can, all right? This old guitar just does not want to stay in tune today. All right, get your wings ready. Let's flap our wings, let's fly around, let's have a little fun. If you hear some motions or some actions, see if you can act them out, okay? Here's how it goes. Mama bird sing, sing the greenest song in the spring. Wing mama bird wing, through the bluest sky you can dream. Spin mama bird spin, spin a circle around the sun. In the wind mama bird wind, blow and show us the fun. In the mama bird sings, she sings like the spring. In the mama bird wings, mama bird build the sturdiest nest for your young. Fill mama bird fill it with leaves and with love. Make mama bird make a delicate egg you can scratch. Wait, mama bird wait, wait for that little egg to hatch. When the mama bird builds the sturdiest nest, then the mama bird circle from a line, each cycle's got a rhyme, rhyme, rhyme. It
cool as it starts. Stretch, mama bird, stretch. Stretch out the breadth of your heart. Teach, mama bird, teach. Teach that little new life away. Reach, mama bird, reach. Reach out and touch her today. When the mama bird watches, the mama bird sings. And the mama bird stretches, the mama bird brings. When the mama bird teaches, we learn to believe. And the mama bird. Thanks, kiddos, for singing and dancing along. And thank all you mama birds for all your amazing hard work and all the love and joy you bring into this world. We thank you. We appreciate you so much. Well, guess what, friends? Today we have a birthday shout out to do. Would you like to help me celebrate somebody's birthday today? Well, good, because it's my friend Autumn's fifth birthday tomorrow. Tomorrow, Autumn is turning 5 years old. Can everybody get five fingers up? And let's do a big air high five for Autumn. One, two, three, four, five. Happy fifth birthday, Autumn. I hope you have a wonderful birthday. I hope it is so much fun celebrating with your family. Would it be okay if we sang happy birthday to you, Autumn? Well, good. Let's do it. Would y'all help? Would you sing really, really loud so that Autumn can hear wherever she's watching from? Okay, good. Here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Autumn. Happy birthday to you. Happy fifth birthday, Autumn. I hope it is so wonderful. Thanks for celebrating here with us on Ramblin' with Red Yarn today. All right, friends. Let's see if we got any more shout-outs to do. Oh, yep, we got Ava and her mommy. They made it. Hi, Megan. Hi, Ava. I'm so glad y'all made it. You might have missed my epic Mother's Day medley, but you can go watch it after the fact, okay? Or not. Either way, up to you. He didn't miss much. Okay, friends, let's see another critter. How about that? Great. Let's talk to my friend Sis Goose. Would everybody say, come on out, Sis Goose. Come on out, Sis Goose. Oh, here I come. Hi, friends, it's me, Sis Goose. Say hi, Sis Goose. Hi. Sis Goose, today we are celebrating Mother's Day a little bit early. Do you want to tell us anything about your mama? Oh, sure. I would love to tell you about my mama and my grandmama, too. Oh, yeah? Cool. What do you want to tell us?
Well, one of the things I most appreciate about both my mom and my grandmother is how they helped me appreciate being creative, making art, reading books, reading poems, singing songs. They so encouraged me to be a creative person. And they spent time telling me stories, singing me songs, working on artwork with me. And those are skills that I've continued to use for my whole life.
Oh, that is so special. Raise your hand if you read stories or your mama tells you stories or works on artwork with you or sings songs to you, if your mom or mother figure does that with you. Good. That's something that a lot of mamas are really, really, really good at. And those are such important skills as we grow and as we learn. It teaches us so much.
So I'd like to dedicate a song to my mama and my grandmother, Old Mother Goose. She just happened to be one of the most creative geese of all times.
Wait, your grandmother was Old Mother Goose, like from the nursery rhymes?
That's right. She was a great poet, and we're still reciting her poems and singing her songs today.
It's true. That's so awesome. Well, we've got a song called Old Mother Goose. Should we sing it?
Well, yeah, let's do it. And if y'all want to dance, that's a good creative skill, too. So let's get to it, okay? Bye. Thanks, mamas. Bye.
Bye, Sis Goose. Thanks for stopping by.
All right, y'all. Let's do that fun song, Old Mother Goose. This is kind of a rock and roll song. So if y'all want to do some rock and roll dancing, you're invited to. Kiddos, you want to stand up? All right, let's wiggle out, shake out our bodies so we're loose and ready to have some fun. What kind of dance moves do we want to do today? What are some good rock and roll dance moves? You can hop up and down. You can kind of wiggle your body all around. You can shake your hips. You can go like that. It's called head banging. Just be careful not to knock it into anything. Yeah, you can play air guitar. You can play air drums. You can even grab an instrument and rock out with me. And in a minute, we'll get to do some rock and roll singing too, okay? So this is a rock and roll song based on a bunch of old Mother Goose nursery rhymes. And I hope you'll sing along in a minute, okay? Let's get it started. Maybe y'all can clap your hands with me. Are you ready? A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Here we go. Old Mother Goose, she busted loose. She flew the coop, man, she slipped the noose. Old Mother Goose, she cut it loose. Say hello to the new. Old Mother Goose, goose, goose. That old Mother Goose is gone. She been locked up far too long. Stuck in the nursery, cooped up in a barn. Trapped with the babies on old McDonald's farm. So she picked the lock, she jumped the gate. She's spreading her wings and she's shifting her fate. Old Mother Goose isn't moving along, just a strutting her stuff and a singing a song. It goes, Old Mother Goose, she busted loose. She flew the coop, man, she slipped the noose. Old Mother Goose, she cut the noose. Say hello to the new. Old Mother Goose, goose, let's fly. Some old nursery rhymes, but let's sing them real rock and roll style, okay? Let's start with Humpty Dumpty. Would you sing it with me? Well, Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men, well, they couldn't put Humpty together again. Ooh! All right, do your mamas ever sing you songs at bedtime? Did they ever sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star? A twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Up, 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 the world so high. Like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Y'all got any other good lullabies? Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird. And if that mockingbird don't sing, Mama's gonna buy you a diamond ring. If that diamond ring turns brass, Mama's gonna buy you a looking glass. And if that looking glass gets broke, Mama's gonna buy you a billy goat. If that goat won't pull, Mama's gonna buy you a cart and bull. If that cart and bull turns over, Mama's gonna buy you a dog named Rover. If that dog named Rover won't bark, Mama's gonna buy you a horse and cart. If that horse and cart falls down, you'll still be the sweetest baby in town. Oh! All right, let's do one more. How about Jack and Jill up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Well, Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came a tumbling after. Let's jump, y'all. Mothers and fathers who do not understand her. What's good for this goose ain't no good for your gander. Whatever the season, her weather. Mother. She busted loose. She flew the coop, man, and she slipped the noose. Oh, Mother Goose. She cut loose. Say hello to the new old Mother Goose. Goose, let's rock the old Mother Goose. Mother Goose. I'd love to hear what kind of songs y'all love to sing at bedtime. That was not much of a bedtime song. That was a little too rock and roll. But there's a lot of great bedtime songs. That Mockingbird song, it's a sweet one, but I've heard some good rewrites that aren't just about buying your kids stuff. That's the only problem with that old one. It's not just like buy them more stuff. There's a, what's that book? I forget who wrote that book with the rabbit, the family of rabbits. Have you read that rewrite of Hush Little Baby? That's a good one. All right, friends. Oh, we got a few more requests from Ava. Hey, diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle. The cow jumped over the moon. The little dog laughed to see such sport. And the dish ran away with the spoon. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. Along came a spider that sat down and sat beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. Awesome. And Team JP says, love it. Awesome, y'all. Thanks so much. Well, hey, guess what we got today? We have got a critter portrait. Would y'all like to see a critter portrait? Good. Our friend Odessa sent in a beautiful critter portrait today. So here it comes.
Critter time, portrait time, critter portrait time. Critter share, portrait share with you.
All right, so this is a beautiful portrait that Odessa drew, and it's Bob Rabbit and Miss Molly Cottontail and Odessa's special bunny, Sylvia. Odessa's favorite lovey is a rabbit named Sylvia, and so Sylvia is hanging out with Bob and Molly. Oh my goodness, Odessa, this is so much fun. I'm inspired by the way you figured out how to draw rabbits. You use two triangle shapes on top for their big, long rabbit ears, and then kind of like a semicircle, a half circle for their face. And then those faces you gave them are so detailed with those big smiles and little noses and big, bright eyes. And the colors you chose for Bob and Molly and Sylvia work together so beautifully, those blues and oranges and pinks and purples. What a beautiful portrait. Thank you for sharing, Odessa. Did you get to hear a few weeks ago when I shared my new song called Bunnies at the Club? It's about a big bunny dance party. I think Sylvia would like to come to the dance club with Bob and Molly. So maybe sometime they can work that out and they can go to the disco together. Sound like a plan? Good. Thanks for sharing. Round of applause for our friend Odessa for sharing that beautiful critter portrait today. All right, y'all. Well, let's calm it down a little bit. We've been rocking out, having a lot of fun. But let's see one more critter and sing one more kind of soft, sweet song. Y'all remember my friend Henrietta the Hen? Yeah. Let's call her out. Everybody say, come on out, Henrietta. Come on out, Henrietta. Hi, Henrietta. Good morning.
Good morning, friends. Happy Mother's Day weekend to all the mothers, all the mother figures. Y'all are awesome, and it's so good to see you today.
It's good to see you too, Henrietta. Now, you're a mama, right?
Oh, yeah, I've got a bunch of baby chickies, and it's a, yep, it's a, they're a handful, but hey, we have a lot of fun, and we love playing together and learning together, so I just love it.
That's great, Henrietta. What about, did you have a mama too?
Well, of course, yeah. I had a mama hen, too. I loved her so, so much. She taught me most everything I know.
Oh, you know, I feel the same way about my mama sometimes. Like, what did she teach you?
Well, one of the most important things she taught me was to stand up for what I believe in. She was an activist like me, and I watched her throughout her life standing up for the things that were important to her. And she brought me along as a little chickie, and I learned how to do the same thing. And I'm still standing up for what I believe in and for my fellow animals and people today.
I know that about you. That's awesome. So that was inspiration from your mother?
Yes, it was. So I'd like to thank my mama for being such an amazing activist, for standing up for what she believed in, and for teaching me to be compassionate and empathetic. And I know so many of y'all are doing the same thing out there. So thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yeah, thank you, Henrietta. It's so good to see you today. And have a fun Mother's Day with your chickies, okay?
All right, sounds like a plan. Bye.
Bye, Henrietta. All right, y'all. Well, we're going to sing one last song today. This is an original song I wrote. And I was thinking about my mama and some of the things she taught me when I wrote this song. It's called To Raise a Barn. And actually, on the recording of this song, on my album called Red Yarn's Old Barn, the track starts off with my mom playing an old church hymn on the piano. My mom instilled in me her love for music. She was always playing piano. It was actually her little classical guitar that I first learned to play guitar on. So she instilled in me a love of music. She was a social worker, and so she instilled in me, the importance of social justice and working in community. So I'd like to dedicate this song to my mother, Barbara Anderson, in Austin, Texas. And this one's for you, Mama. It's called To Raise a Barn. Here's how it goes. In the ashes of a fire in our town, where the trash had piled up and blown around, kindled memories of a place that used to be. In the ashes, picking trash up, you and me, on a road that ran away from all we knew. Yellow lines pulled us toward skies so bright and blue. No matter how far out we drove or how fast we flew, turning right back to our home was me and you. Where our mama played her daddy's favorite hymns while she searched on the piano for the chord she learned from him. And the thought walks through my mind just like an old forgotten song, with my grandma and my grandpa and everybody singing along. It takes a spark, child, to face the darkest night. It takes some darkness to make the fire shine bright. It takes a bonfire to keep a village warm. It takes a village to raise a barn. All our neighbors brought their lumber, scraps, and tools. Many hands make light of work, they prove the rule. Everyone chipped in and soon our barn was done. Slap some red paint on and pick back up the fun. Horse and cow shook, horse and dog shook, hoof and paw made amends. Cat and mouse quit playing games and now they're friends. Like the Dickens, all the chickens came home to roost. But that's a good thing when your rooster needs a boost. And our mamas lead the crowd in old church hymns while we drop buckets from the well of all the love we learned from them. And all the places we were going and all the had been, was singing right along to that old forgotten hymn. It takes a spark, child, to make the darkest night. It takes some darkness to make the fire shine bright. It takes a bonfire to teach the village to get along. It takes a village to raise a barn. It takes a village. Woohoo! It certainly does take a village. It takes a village to raise a barn. It takes a village to raise a child. So thank you to all the moms and dads and nannies and grandparents and aunties and friends and teachers and caregivers out there who are taking such great care of you little ones. Ah, we appreciate it. I hope you all are able to have a wonderful Mother's Day weekend, kiddos. Hope you're doing something special for your mama or your mama figure. Mamas, I hope you get a little chance to rest, maybe even just a little bit. I know it's hard to come by in our house too, so. but we love you and we so appreciate you. Friends, thanks so much for tuning in to Ramblin' with Red Yarn today. Like I said at the beginning of the show, if your family's in a position to donate, you can do that on Venmo, on Cash App, on PayPal, or on a monthly basis on Patreon, where you get little exclusives like unreleased tracks and other little perks. So check that out if you haven't had a chance to. Y'all are so awesome. And yeah, we got one more thing to do. We got to sing See You Later, Alligator. So get your chompers out and repeat after me. See you later, alligator. See you later, alligator. After a while, crocodile. After a while, crocodile. See you later, alligator. See you later, alligator. After a while, crocodile. After a while, crocodile. Well, I really gotta go. Well, I really gotta go. Give me one more pretty smile. Give me one more pretty smile. Cheese! How about a high five? For good singing and dancing, and a pat on the back for good listening and safe bodies, and a big hug for being such sweethearts. Y'all are awesome. Thanks so much for tuning in. I'll be back next Thursday for more Ramblin' with Red Yarn. Have a wonderful weekend, a wonderful Mother's Day, and I will see you all real soon. Bye, friends.